Hey guys, two clumps give a damn here. I don't know if you can see me because I'm on out camera. But yeah, today in this video, my uncle is in this room right here. I'm gonna be squeezing out a water bomb on top of him. So I'm just gonna be I'm gonna fill up this water bomb here, but I'm not gonna tie it. I'm just gonna squeeze it all over him. Right, one sec, back in a sec. Alright guys, so I've made one. It's here. It's here. Don't mind the noise because the window's open. Don't know what it is. That happens to everyone here. So I'm going to be showing you what it's going to do. So, basically it's gonna squirt out and it'll go up and it'll go everywhere and it's gonna be so cool. So I'm just gonna make it again and then I'll show you his reaction. Right guys, so you can probably see it's filling up here. Right, so I'm gonna stop there. We have made a big pile of them because we might be doing a YouTube Q&A outside, and we're gonna throw them at the window and stuff if we get the answer wrong. But yeah, so let's go. Right guys, so I'm just gonna leave the camera here so you can see my uncle. Let me just I try and balance it up while I use my teddy. Oh jeez. Yeah. I know the teddy is holding it up that well, but yeah. Teddy, that's not working. So you're just gonna have to try and look at it when it's like that. I do not know if you can see it now or not, but okay, right. So let's go. Alright guys, so I have the water bomb right here. Alright guys, I have a water bomb here. Now.
You know it's not funny. You know you've just wet everything.